We did. We did it. We were no respect of persons. Mother been almost hitting this dude. Damn, dude, where you coming from? Okay. We are finishing up down here in Skid Row. We didn't even really make it to Skid Row because we got wiped out on a side street by ambushed by a band of Mexicans. We weren't expecting it because we come down here to feed, you know, Black Lives That Matter. And ran into a band, and I was like, you want something to eat? And they came out of the woodwork, didn't they, Doug?
Oh, yeah.
But that was at least about 20-some people in one little patch.
But you know what we say? Anybody who's hungry, we got to feed them.
Yeah, so that's just a confirmation that people are hungry. Thank you, God. Thank you for blessing us to make 50 plates today. Thank you for those who did receive it. Hopefully, it will help them with the nourishment of their bodies. And, you know, just for one night. So we're thankful and grateful, and we're looking for greatness to continue to feed the homeless on a different scale. Hopefully we'll get a truck and then we'll get some food donated and containers and just the works, because we do have a passion to help feed homeless people, and we need some help. So we thank you and we're grateful, and we'll know that this was not in vain. Absolutely. So what would you like to say, Doug?
Well, I'd just like to say, you know, hooray for 1,000 plates served in Los Angeles to the homeless and the hungry. That was quite a feat, a great initiative, quite a milestone. And we managed to do it, and, you know, we are so happy about it. And, you know, we're going to take a little bit of rest and find out our next milestone. And like we said, we would like to get some food trucks. And, you know, we'd like to make all these connections with the donors so that we can even do it on a bigger scale, and we can feed more people on a regular basis and change a life. You know, this meal that we serve in the evening, it could be one meal, Carol, but it gives someone the strength to sleep and wake up tomorrow for a better day. And
they were already laying down. They were already laying down out for the night. And we said anybody wanted to eat, and they pumped up like, thank the Lord. And they were thankful, too.
I know.
They were thankful, but one thing that I know that I'm going to do is I have some elder seniors that are at home quarantining, and I'm going to start feeding them. Because my friend called last night at 9 o'clock, and she is 90, and her husband is 92. And she was like, I enjoyed that soup. I enjoyed that chicken soup. I'm like, what time is it? So she probably been trying to get me, and I've been busy and all. So that was a sign that she wanted some more. So I am going to prepare something refreshing for her, and I'm going to look for some of my elder friends that are at home. So I think what we're going to do now, we're going to go have us some tacos.
Because
this is Taco Tuesday, and they're right around the corner. So we're grateful and thankful. We get to celebrate.
Absolutely.
All right, so thank you guys for tuning in, and we will talk to you soon. See what's next in next chapter.
All right. Bye-bye.
Okay, so now where is...